Good evening to all of you. At the outset, I would like to thank Mr. Charlie, President of Press Club, and Mr. Venkat, good friend of mine, who is taking sports to a greater heights, for honoring me with this function. And by honoring me, it's not like honoring only me, it is like encouraging the game of table tennis. Because people like Venkat and Charlie, if they are coming forward with this type of program, it is directly or indirectly encouraging the game and promoting the game. Coming to my involvement in the game of table tennis, just I'll take a brief few minutes of yours, how I started. Way back, around almost 40 years, in the year 1975, I started playing table tennis. Not with the interest or focus of playing for the state. That time there was not so much of encouragement, but just for the sake of playing the game, by seeing some other players playing, I started the liking for the game and started playing. And from 77 onwards, I started playing for the state of Andhra Pradesh in various categories, in sub-juniors, juniors, then comes men's. That time youth was not there, so there was men's. And the beauty of the game that time was, all the nationals were held together. Now because of the constraint of time and sponsorships, if every nationals is being held separately, cadets, sub-juniors, men.